history at the European Championship. And Mark is the only dancer who has experience of that level of competition.
Well, Mark and I, they are committed, you know, but he's also a world champion, you know. He's a great athlete. He knows what it takes to be on the top. Those people win who put the most into the work. So, and, you know, it motivates us as teachers to give more if we see more from our students.
It's been a tough week so far. So, Brian,